particularly acute. The first lady I'd like you to greet is a former university lecturer who was arrested in 1987 and later kept under house arrest, Doina Corneliu. Many of you will remember the savage brutality of the so-called miners took place in Bucharest in June of this year, particularly vented on student leaders. One of those student leaders is here now, Mihai Georgiou. The churches play a very important part in so many of these revolutionary movements, and I'd like you now to welcome the Reverend Paul Negroot, a pastor from Odea.
Pastor Negroot is a fluent English speaker himself, and I think will be interpreting for the speaker from the Romanian delegation.
The Romanian National Peasants Party, who after the communist coup in 1947 was imprisoned by the communists for 17 years, Corneliu Căpușu.
Președinte, domnule președinte, doamnelor și domnilor.
Mrs. Prime Minister, Mr. Chairman, ladies and gentlemen.
Partidul Național Țărănesc Creștin și Democrat din România.
The National Peasant Party Christian and Democratic from Romania.
Cu vechime de 142 de ani.
That has 142 years since it was born.
A luptat în toată istoria lui împotriva comunismului.
It was fighting all those years against communism.
Acum luptăm din opoziție.
Now we are fighting as opposition in the country.
Împotriva neocomunismului și a socialismului.
Against the neocommunism and socialism.
Vrem să integrăm viața noastră țară în Europa.
We want to integrate our poor country into Europe.
Mulțumesc organizatorilor acestui congres că ne-a dat ocazia să respirăm aerul liber al democrației și libertății.
I thank very much to the organizer of this assembly that they gave us the opportunity to breathe the fresh air of freedom and democracy.
Am fost desființați de armata de ocupație sovietică și ne-am renăscut în decembrie 1989 prin sacrificiile a mii de vieți tinere românești.
We were destroyed by the Red Army and we were reborn in December 89 through the sacrifices of thousands of young people who died in the revolution.
Revoluția noastră anticomunistă a fost câștigată de generația tânără care este din nou persecutată.
The revolution against communism in Romania was won by the young generation and now they are again persecuted.
Aduc urările noastre de bine și a întregului popor român care este împotriva comunismului, dar care nu se poate pronunța, salutul călduros pentru Partidul Conservator și îi urăm prosperitate pentru binele Angliei și al Europei.
We bring special greetings from Romania to the Conservative Party. We bring greetings from the Romanian population who is fighting against communism. They cannot freely express that, but we bring greetings to the Conservative Party, which is the hope for Romania and the hope for Europe.
Omagiile mele și ale României, doamnei Margaret Thatcher.
A special tribute from myself and from Romania to Mrs. Margaret Thatcher.
Prima personalitate politică a continentului de la care România și țările din Est așteaptă salvarea spre o nouă democrație.
Well, shortly now we're going to have to leave this extraordinary event at the Conservative Party Conference, celebrating the historic events and the achievements of the last year in Central and Eastern Europe. This is a Conservative Party conference, a conservative occasion with lots of Conservative Party politics, but I hope that those of you watching at home of all parties and none have enjoyed seeing these brave politicians on a British political platform. Now we leave Bournemouth for the moment to return to London for the news from Lynette Lithgow.